ladies and gents, I'm very proud to introduce you to my signature STR. This is a six string LS648, and I selected basic materials for mine because I don't want to be afraid to pull it out of the case and play it. So, have a listen to the demo, read the description in the video, but I'll just tell you why I choose STR. The reason that I choose STR is accuracy of build, the reliability and ruggedness of the neck for the most part, the trajectory and engineering is just among the best, and this thing is just rugged, reliable. I took it out of its case at a gig the other day, no need to tune it up, it's perfectly in tune having been outside in the cold, albeit in its case, and then into a hot, overheated venue. No issues at all. Other instruments that I've had, no, you have to retune, you know. And this, just brilliant. And it just, it's perfect for me. So, love it to bits, sounds wicked, totally reliable. This is my bass, and you can order something similar, or the same if you like. I just wanted to get this built as well to show you guys more basic materials, and also have block inlays and binding because I love that 70s look. So there you go, have at it guys, hope you dig.
Now it has a coil tap on the rear pickup, that's a humbucker that is. I think I'll demonstrate it in a 60s position because talk about this bass, because I do a lot of tapping like this, so I need a bass that's got very even temperament all the way up and down the fretboard. So it suits my playing style and what I do, down to the ground this does, I think it's got beautiful sustain. Such a gorgeous sounding instrument. Yeah, isn't that lovely? I think what I'll do to demonstrate this one. Hands are cold, I tell you. It's hay fever. I've got hay fever allergy, and part of the symptoms is cold extremities, which really doesn't help. it's only this time of year though, as the over here in Japan the cedar trees are starting to get frisky, you know. So that was the front coil. So now we've got front pickup with rear coil on the humbucker, and I'll practice that I think as the loop. Get that down then. Lock in. Setting. Ideal for my knees.